Abuja South 1 constituency here in this hallowed chamber. Today before us lies his lifeless body, and we are all here to pay our last respects to this legislator who was a good representative of his people.
The late Oruba King Aminu Otunjo, as the fondly called, was an outstanding legislator, a good family man, a devout Christian, and a great achiever. He was outstanding in his constituency, relations, especially projects and empowerment, where he made impressive man. I also may his soul rest in perfect peace. Amen. What belonged to her. Paddy was very compassionate. Some of you wouldn't know that. We called him for his scholarship and more in his constituency. He opened up his door for scholars. If you want to go to school, he paid your tuition if you couldn't afford it. Paddy had his personality, but he loved his family.
Life, of course, is demystified. Mr. Speaker, we know Pat Anono to be a man of rigid principles, full of compassion, especially when it comes to human development, human capacity development. And that is why, Mr. Speaker, he anchored the constituency projects on human capacity development in his constituency. Mr. Speaker, we know, we are witnesses, that Pat was outstanding, distantly outstanding in human capacity development via his scholarships, programs, and charity work.
For those positive attributes, my colleagues have rightly captured and know for what he is. He's a principled man, and once he gives you his word, he's not going to betray you. Speaker,
Harry, as a member of the House Committee on Health, played key role in several of our committee meetings and also the bills that we have that passed through the House Committee on Health. Madam Speaker, Paddy played a key role at the committee stage when we were working on the Anambra State Health Insurance Scheme Bill, and also the committee stage when we were working on the Sickle Cell Bill, and then the other bill that had to do with the law to prohibit the locking and force advertisement.
I put every member of the House Assembly and made him partner of the Anambra State. But Paddy Kanono, adieu, my friend. Adieu, great soul. Adieu, my neighbor. Who is the best auditor, South 1, part of my constituency. We stand up to give you honor, and I believe what the Bible says in 7:5, Corinthians 15, verse 9. If in this life,
one time His Excellency, one time Speaker, and honorable members of the House, for your concern and your compassion. In times of grief, we need people around.